funky drummer. Music hit your heart, cause I know you got a soul.
Nothing is this hey.
Listen if you're missing, y'all. Swinging while I'm singing.
Hey.
Giving what you're getting. Knowing what I'm knowing. While the black band's sweating. In the rhythm I'm rolling. Rolling. Gotta give us what we want. Gotta give us what we need.
Hey.
Our freedom of speech is freedom of death. We got to fight the powers that be. Fight the power.
Fight the power. It is Tuesday, and you are listening to the in the news segment of the show. We're going to get right into it because the game's on tonight. OKC versus the Warriors. I know everybody wants to watch that. Just got a few things that we're going to zip through. A few topics here. The first topic that we're going to touch base on is we've been keeping track of murders. I know this is a morbid thing to do, but you know, in Chicago, it's just interesting to watch the murder toll go up. On our last show, which was last Thursday, we were at 233. As of today, we're at 241, meaning 8 murders have happened during that time. One was a friend of mine's son. I've also lost 2 cousins within the last month to Chicago streets. And it's just crazy out here. And, you know, everybody's trying to find some solution that they think is a solution. But the problem is everybody seems to have a different game plan on what they see as the game plan. A lot of people are calling for the National Guards. But then that's an outside force coming in to try to quell a problem. And we may need some law enforcement in order to deal with the problem, but not to be the head of the problem, because then they put themselves in position to do what they want to do. And unfortunately, it's going to take a lot for us to unite as black people. Those haves and have-nots need to find a way to coexist together where we can do something for each other in this world. Unless you're under a rock, you probably have seen that the Pennsylvania judge has ordered Cosby to stand trial on sexual assault. You know, when they start a witch hunt and they sniff anything, or even if they don't sniff anything, remember they open sealed records just to even get this ball rolling. And now they're using some deposition with, oh, the word says, he said she was in between consenting and not consenting. So this word, I guess, in court says you're a rapist. So, fellas, you may need to go back and really check your records, because, you know, you might have did something out of hand. Either way, I read all 47 depositions that I saw. 25 probably could have been thrown out. The rest, yeah, you may be suspect on these, Bill. I don't know how they partied back in the 60s and 70s. They stopped making Quaaludes in 84, so unless you had a whole supply after that, I don't see how you were giving people Quaaludes. And for some of these people to be so groggy and out of it, they show remember a lot of details. But Gloria Allred is on her thing, and we know when she gets her teeth in something, she goes hard. So, Bill, looks like you're going to get your day in court. Let's talk about another black figure. You know, we hate to even claim this dude, because Clarence Thomas is just ridiculous. There was a recent case that was brought back up, Timothy Foster. This guy was sentenced to death by an all-white jury back in 1986 for a murder of a white woman. And they did some illegal things during this trial to make it an all-white jury. They particularly marked down certain things so they would know what the black jury pool was. And then they worked on getting rid of all these people. I don't know how it's a jury of your peers when it's an all-white jury. It's just amazing what they do in the justice system. So when they took a vote, the vote was 7-1, and your man Clarence Thomas was the one that voted against overturning and giving this guy another sentencing trial. You know, this what can we say? He's Clarence Thomas. He's married to a white woman. He's a black conservative, I believe, or he's a liberal. Who knows what he is? But this is the guy that took Thurgood Marshall's place, a person who stood up for black people and fought for equality. And this is what we get. I think there's actually a movie coming out about his being nominated and the sex scandal and everything. So, you know, it makes you sick to even talk about it. Also, we have in the Freddie Gray case, Officer Ed Nero was acquitted on all charges. Apparently, he was the bike officer that showed up on the scene after they apprehended him, and that his only role was that he helped to get him to the van. We've never seen any video. When I saw the video of him being put in the van, it looked like he was already hurt or in some type of pain. So I don't know if he was severely injured before he got in the van, which I suspect he was. And we don't know if they gave him a couple of licks or what happened. But the first trial was a hung jury. This trial is a total acquittal. And next they're going to be trying the truck driver or the van driver, whoever's driving the van. I don't expect nothing more than all these people to be acquitted, and then that they go turn around and give the state's attorney who pushed for all these charges, try to push her out, try to destroy her career. Because I mean, that's what they do. Let's keep it real. We in America, we black. I'm not gonna say black American. We black. We happen to be in America. And it's crazy. We see guys getting murdered on TV, full Nelson chokeholds, kids getting shot down. And it's just crazy out here. You need to turn into a Thursday show where we're going to talk about, we just did white privilege, the silent racism. And on Thursday, we're going to do, I haven't really thought of a name of it yet, but I want to call it white denial. I'm not responsible for what my parents did, and I don't benefit from it. If you can believe that there are some, and then there are some that admitted, yeah, okay, it happened. So what? We're not going to give you anything. Get over it, nigga. Keep it moving. You're not on any equal ground, and we're not going to help you to get on any equal ground. Your conditioning is because of you, not because of anything that happened in your past, that happened to your relatives or anything like that. They suffered, you didn't suffer. So get on with it. I don't want to be penalized as a white person now for what happened in the past. Too bad, so sad. Let's keep it moving. So on Thursday, I hope to see everybody 7:30 to 8, and we'll talk about that. Until then, love, peace, soul. We out of here.
Fight the power. 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 We got to fight the power that beats. As the rhythm's designed to bounce with health, so that the rhyme's designed to fill your mind. Now that you realize the prize arrives, we got to pump the stuff to make it tough. From the heart, it's a start, a work of art to revolutionize, make a change, something strange. People, people.